My name is Michelle Charles. I'm from Georgian Island. I'm a mother first, machine operator, a small business owner. I have an excavator and a dump truck. My business is MCT Excavation, and I started my business spring of 2009. My parents' only daughter, I have three brothers, so I've always been into more of a manly kind of role, I guess, doing stuff. There's guys over on the island doing fixing the roads, and I kind of got into talking with them and stuff and became friends with them, and they kind of took me under their wing. And then I bought my own excavator, and they gave me work, and then I started getting more work over here from the island. I enjoy being by myself, kind of, because I'm in the machine by myself. I don't have anybody telling me really what to do. And that's one of the things why I got into doing my own business, because I didn't like having a boss telling me to do this for them and making money for somebody else. I don't think that's right when I could make money for myself. Well, it's more like determination. You don't want to give up, because if I give up, then where's my son going to be? What's he going to have? Like back before, you only seen women holding flags, right, at job sites. And then nowadays, women are starting to get more into the construction field. You see more women truck drivers, more women machine operators. Like you have people, women doing the leveling and everything else. And it's just kind of getting used to it. Like you do have men who look down at you and say, oh yeah, she's a woman. She can't do it, until you prove them wrong. You know, then they're like, oh geez, look at this woman who can do a job better than me. And I've been doing it for so many years. In the future, I hope to expand my business, stay on the island, keep it over here, and just keep making money. It'll all just pay off in the end. You put hard work in it and things will pay off. Don't give up.